All seriousness, yeah. This one's serious, yeah. This one's serious. Alright. Fake bread. As we were talking about today, yeah. Now I wanna know if you lot have ever fucking encountered, yeah, if you've ever encountered a bread who talks shit, says, look, what I'm saying is, yeah, fake brats. What is your definition of a fake brat, man? Have you ever encountered a guy or a woman, yeah, and they're fucking like, they talk a lot, but they don't fucking come through. You see what I'm saying? They just don't come through. I'm experiencing that. You know what I'm saying? I'm experiencing that. That's one thing. Another thing too, have you ever fucking experienced, yeah, a bruh or a chick trying to earn points? And what I mean by that, yeah, is trying to earn points in a sense where they will screw you over. Not necessarily screw you over, yeah, but they will either screw you over in some circumstances, yeah. Where they'll act different around people of the opposite sex to try and earn points, yeah, to try and fucking make the other person like them. You see what I'm saying? So you can say something and then a person that you've known for years, or the person that's meant to be fam or whatever the fuck, yeah, wants to talk shit and go on like, right, you're in the wrong, just to make that person look right, or talk down to you in front of someone else just to make sure that, you know, other people think that they're on top. Like, you get punched in your fucking mouth for that stupid shit. You see what I'm saying? That's what that is. That's what that is. You see what I'm saying? But what I'm trying to figure out now, yeah, is, have you ever been through this? Like, if you've been through it, yeah, I'd like to know. Comment. I want to know what you lot class is on. Yeah, so that's what the fuck I'm asking you lot today, yeah. I wanna know this shit. Women, men, tell me situations where you've had brides around you talk shit. Cause I'm tired of being totally honest with you, man. You don't get no wins out here, yeah. You don't get no fucking help. You don't get no nothing. You see what I'm saying? People that you don't expect to help you out will help you out. People that talk don't fucking help. You know what I'm saying? People that you love, yeah, they duck you. People that you think, yeah, it's forever thing, they duck you. I'm talking prayers, I'm talking your girl, I'm talking brethrens. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking fucking everyone. Someone's liable to duck you for no fucking reason, man, and it's pissing me off. I'm tired of seeing this shit, especially that earning points shit. Fuck all that. Anyway, peace, man. Get at me, tell me what you don't think.